How to lock WhatsApp with Face ID on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the video. Today, I'm going to show you how you can easily lock your WhatsApp application without using any third-party software. So without further ado, let's jump right into the video and get started. But now to lock your WhatsApp with Face ID, the very first thing that you have to do, make sure you have a shortcut application installed on your device. If not, go ahead and open up your app store and install the shortcut application. And once it gets installed, go ahead and open up the shortcut application. And then go ahead and tap on this plus icon at the top right corner. And then tap on add action. Now from here, go ahead and search for lock screen. And once you get the lock screen option, go ahead and tap on that and it will be added right here. Then go ahead and tap on done. And here as you can see, the lock screen has been added to my shortcut. And once you do that one, the very next thing that you have to do, you need to tap on this automation option at the bottom and tap on new automation right here. And all you have to do, you need to scroll down and then tap on apps. And from here, go ahead and tap on this choose section right here. Now go ahead and find out your WhatsApp application. Once you get that one, go ahead and select this one and then tap on done. And here as you can see, the WhatsApp application has been selected. And after that, you need to select the second option, run immediately from here. And be sure to toggle off this option, notify when run. And once you're done with these settings, go ahead and tap on next. And here it's going to show you all your shortcuts. So we're going to head over to this option, lock screen, that we recently added. Go ahead and tap on that. And now you're all done. Now every time you open your WhatsApp application, it will record your Face ID in order to get into this. So guys, this is how you can lock your WhatsApp application with Face ID. Hope you find this video helpful. If you do, drop a like and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.